Hello, my friends. I'm Alex Kolaskov, founder of 4TG.com, your Pro Club instructor, inviting you to our next workshop, our next creative workshop, where, yes, with this too, where we'll be shooting a frozen bottle of vodka in ice with amazing effects all done in the camera. We just finished recording this workshop for you. In a few days, we'll have a post-production for this shot. This is what exactly what we have in the camera, but it will be sophisticated post-production to make it even better. And after this, after 2 weeks, I'm waiting for your homework to be submitted, and I'm going to review it with our post-production instructor as well. So together we'll do this for you. We'll judge, well, not judge, we'll evaluate. No judging here. We'll evaluate your studio skills and your post-production skills and show you how to make things better when you submit your lighting setup, so we see how you did exactly what you got. Okay? You have 2 weeks, meaning that there is a time for you to order correct chemicals and do right ice. Now you know how to do all kind of different ice, you know, clear type of resin, rubber, and all things together that kind of I showed you on this tutorial, because I spent quite time, you know, mixing things, and basically I did many mistakes, but I've got it right this time. And for 2 weeks, you do preparation, you do the shot, and submit it for review. And if you're not in Pro Club yet, I'm inviting you to join us. We are open to any photographer around the world. You can always watch this, past assignments, past workshops, all our tutorials on Pro Club. Communicate with me during the live sessions. Chat is for you, forum is for you if you want to get help on anything. And well, welcome to the best place for product photographers, online school at 4TG. Okay, see you in 2 weeks. Goodbye.